This is the bedchamber of Mr. and Mrs. Lee. Here they are. And this room is special because it faces the flower garden.
My name is Robert.